The Taiwanese military is soon to be given a makeover, as the defense ministry plans to replace their current plain jackets with Eisenhower jackets by the end of the year. The improved design is intended to look handsome and dashing. With each jacket costing NT$3,000, the overall cost of the upgrade will be NT$200 million. At President Tsai Ing-wen's request, the defense ministry will soon begin to improve the uniform and equipment of each branch of the military, giving all the forces a breath of fresh air.